viewers, this video is meant for those of you who want to be the number one player on one of these networks. I'm doing it on Raptr. You can do it on virtually any network, exactly the same thing. The thing is, these software things are not perfect, so they can't actually see when you're playing. They can only see that the program is running because the developers of the piece of software do not have the interaction with the game that the game designers have. So all in all you need to do is just start up the game and find the minimum you need to do. So for Dungeon Defenders, I will demonstrate that. Dungeon Defenders Eternity, if you are just in the main menu, you don't even have to log in. You will just be playing according to the software. So you can run this for 24 hours, then you have to close it, on Raptr at least, because it can only do it in 24-hour increases, and then you do it again. So you can just run this underneath any other programs you're running during the day or during the night or whatever, and it will just add on the time every day. So until you are the number one player, and as you can see in this video, I'm the number one player on 3 games at the moment. I am going to stop doing that now because, it was just to show that I could. But anyway, it's very easy. Just if you want it, then go get it.